What's up, fight fans? This is Kurt DeVille with Counterpunch Boxing News. And I want to talk to you guys about the upcoming fight between Dimitry Bivol and Joe Smith. This is going to be an exciting fight because you have skill versus power. Well, let's rephrase that. You have skill and speed and power versus raw power, you know. This is going to be a good fight, I feel. Joe Smith does have the power to hurt any fighter at that weight class. So we have to understand that. But I think that Joe Smith doesn't have the skill. He took down Sullivan Barrera, I think, in the first round, you know, with that clubbing power, the same power that knocked Bernard Hopkins' ass out of the ring, if you guys can remember a few years ago. Had Bernard Hopkins looking at the ring like, huh, you know, like, what the hell, you know? But he battered his ass out of the ring because Bernard Hopkins, I think he didn't want to take no more of those punches. So I think he took a dive, right? But he didn't have the ability to stop Barrera. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, you can hit someone with a good punch, put them down to the canvas, but it takes ability, it takes strategy to know where to go and where to punch a person, so to get them out. The punches that you must know how to put together, and he didn't know how to do that. In fact, Sullivan Barrera came back and won basically every round in that fight because of that fact. So Bivol, if he gets Bivol in trouble, now this is where it gets tricky with Bivol. Bivol hasn't been hurt like that. I never seen Bivol hurt. So if Bivol's not accustomed to being hurt, and I think he's tough, you know, but we'll see if he's Gennady Golovkin tough, right? We may see or we may not see. This might be another fight like Golovkin Lemieux. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody thought, man, when Lemieux hits him with that power, what's he going to do? Well, Lemieux couldn't do that because Golovkin kept him at bay with that telephone post jab that he has, right? So I feel that this fight's going to be a good fight. If Joe Smith can land the decent punches, the chin will definitely be tested against Bivol. You know, maybe Bivol's not even experienced enough to hold when he gets hurt. We don't know. We will see if if the opportunity presents itself for Joe Smith to land those big punches, especially the left hook, you know. So he has a crashing left hook. But yeah, this is a good fight to be made. But I think Bivol will be too much for Joe Smith just based on the opposition, based on the amount of fighters and the skill set. Because Bivol is a quick guy that throws rapid combinations and, you know, he puts them together, man. You know, and he's an aggressive guy. So if Joe Smith can't handle that skill set and that speed, because the speed is important too. Because Bivol, you know, from being the weight class that he's in, you know, 175 is no joke. And if you have speed like that, you know, I would love to see Bivol versus Andre Ward, really. That would be one of my diehard fights. But, you know, I would like that because Bivol has the speed also. He's faster than Kovalev. I don't know if he hits harder. You know, I think Kovalev does pack a bigger punch than Bivol, you know. But this looks like it's going to be a good fight, man. But anyway, I think Bivol will be too much for him. But if Joe Smith can land those punches, we might see a whole different fight. So you guys tell me what you think. Leave your comments below. Of course, please subscribe. You guys been counterpunching. Peace.